It was on a cold winter night, January 1964, Detroit, Michigan. Five young men walked into music history, not knowing that they would become part of a legacy that would outlive them all, the sound of Motown. So please listen to this song, for it is the spirit and creed of the Temptations. We hope we are still tempting.
Our dreams were plenty, but the streets were windy with our stomachs empty. Early morning getting ready to work at the Pratt building, forts and jetties. Five good friends and we made do. Every week in a juke on Sunday a church pew. Love of music was all we knew, so we pushed on and we stayed strong.
In the midst of a storm, we held on and made a pact that no man could come between our bodies.
Lights got so blinding.
Then David would roar,
and Eddie had a voice that would sail his soul.
We all would call for an encore. Those were the best days of my life.
In the midst of the storm, we held on and made a pact that no man could come between our bonded strong.
Best days.